Here's your NBC 26 News update. I'm Nina Sperano. Nina, police are investigating a fatal stabbing. According to police, they were responding to a trespassing report just before midnight on Saturday when someone reported a person lying in the grass in the 200 block of Martin Street. The officer found the person and noticed blood and injuries to their upper chest. Investigators later determined the person had been stabbed to death. Police are investigating and saying this is an isolated incident. Meanwhile, a woman and her one-year-old child are safe after an alleged attempted abduction in Waupaca County. It happened around 5 Sunday night in the township of Larrabee. The 27-year-old woman was walking with her son when a man ordered them to get in his vehicle. They refused to and made it back safely home. The driver is described as white, approximately 60 to 70 years old, with shaggy white hair. He was driving a light-colored green Subaru hatchback. Deputies say they do not believe this is related to a similar incident that happened Friday in the Waupaca area. And Green Bay roads were closed for several hours early this morning after a cattle truck crashed. It happened on I-43 at exit 185. That's a ramp onto State 54 and University Avenue. Southbound lanes were closed while the scene was cleared. No injuries were reported. Time now for a check on our weather. We send it over to Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland now. Happy Monday, Cam.
Hi, Nina. Happy Monday. It's a cooler Monday compared to what we've been seeing the last couple of days. Temperatures in the upper 50s to lower 60s over the weekend. Today, only 30s and 40s, and we've had a few rain and snow showers out there as well. Tomorrow, more of the same, plenty of clouds, maybe a rain or a snow shower. Chilly temperatures, highs will only be in the lower half of the 40s. Wind chills will make it feel colder. For your latest news, sports, and weather, download the NBC 26 News app. It's free. It's available on the App Store and on Google Play. Just search for WGBA. Have a great day, everybody.